Pulse is absolutely committed to provide high operating reliability and long service life for its products. The most important parameter in order to achieve this level of performance is to reduce stress, primarily temperature stress for the components. A 10 degrees Celsius reduction in temperature approximately doubles the lifetime and the reliability. At Pulse, we design our products to generate as little heat as possible by achieving the highest values of efficiency in the industry and to manage the remaining heat by sophisticated thermal design. Our engineers use latest thermal simulation software to optimize every detail within the design. Heat is your enemy, and at Pulse we combat this with a lot of tools. To demonstrate the impact of our heat minimization concept, we compared different products. It totally depends if you want to fry eggs with your power supply. Excessive heat accelerates every chemical process, which eventually leads to failures. During the normal operating phase, there is a small number of random failures, which can be predicted by standard statistical analysis. The result is the failure rate, also called MTBF, mean time between failure. We calculate the failure rate based on stress levels, subjected to individual components. Temperature stress is the most important factor. 10 degrees Celsius reduction in temperature halves the failure rate. Some components have limited service life, especially in the case of electrolytic capacitors, which dry out over time. And when the characteristics deteriorate, the power supply fails. Just as with the failure rate, the product lifetime also follows the 10 degrees Celsius rule, which means lowering the temperature by 10 degrees Celsius doubles the lifetime. Our engineers can determine the minimum lifetime of the power supply. By measuring the capacitor's temperature and calculating its lifetime according to manufacturer specifications. A good example of this is our 480-watt power supply, the CP20. We achieved twice the lifetime compared to the next best follow-up power supply, and the Pulse unit is even smaller. By increasing the efficiency by 2%, we achieved a 10 degrees Celsius temperature reduction. The fundamental 10 degrees Celsius rule applies not only to power supplies, but to every other electronic product. By producing less heat, all other units in the same cabinet benefit too. Pulse specifies detailed figures for MTBF and minimum service life in the datasheet at different operating conditions.